listen, I need you to do something for me. It's really hard to pick up there, so I want you to walk to me. All right, so you see all those cars in front of you, all stopped waiting to get in? Walk through those cars. There's an empty street. There's an empty street on the other side of them, and a median. Like, you see the chain link fence? Right before that, see how there's a street that nobody's on? So walk across, be careful because the traffic is stopped, but they're gonna try to, you know, not that nobody else is doing this, but this is the best scenario for you right now. So, and then there's a median in between the two streets. Wait there with the luggage, just be careful. I'm right there. If you walk now, I could pick you up right now in the middle of those two streets. All right, bye. All right, stay there. If I wasn't able to pick you up, sometimes the code enforcement guys say go like this, and if I don't listen to them, it's $1,000 fine.
Oh,
they take a picture of my license plate, it comes right off my credit card, because they have my credit card, because they charge us when we go through the tunnel.
No kidding.
Yeah.